Clicking on the calendar, you can view any upcoming events or assignments by month, week, or day. You can customize that here in the top right-hand corner. And you'll see off to the right that each class that students are assigned are color-coded. I'm going to go ahead and move forward to August. And now I can see some upcoming assignments based off of the color. I can see that these are assignments for math. If I'm ready to complete that assignment or wish to view it, I can click on it to read more about it. And this is the calendar.